9:18 a.m. Monday, December the 12th. I'm in downtown Brownsville. It is very humid, but there's a cool front coming in Wednesday, and then there's another one coming in, I think, Saturday. Washington. Okay, yeah, Washington is the other. Is the other main street. Or the main downtown, I should say. It's Washington and Elizabeth. I'm gonna walk a few blocks. Yeah, let me go this way. Let me see if they're open or they're closed on Monday. Yeah, it says that they're closed. Trying to see if they're open, and it doesn't have a sign if they're open Mondays or not. I wanted to have a breakfast taco, a burger there. I saw a post on YouTube, but on Yahoo, about that 9/11 cafe. I think I said I was parked on 8th Street. I think that's Elizabeth on that side. Thank you. It looks pretty dead. Downtown Brownsville. Then it's almost 10 a.m. so there should be some kind of businesses open or getting ready to open. Cameo Hotel. Alright, so I'm on 9th Street. I won't walk further that way because there's not much businesses. So let me turn left. This should be Elizabeth. It's the main street of Brownsville, downtown Brownsville. It's a pigeon. There's another one. No, that's not a pigeon. Traffic. Yeah, so let me just walk, end it here and start another one.